What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Bob here, and I wanted to, thank y'all for tuning in and watching. We're about to start chapter 2 here on our Final Fantasy 15 Let's Play, and we're gonna do this. Yeah, I'm gonna skip forward to that. Power of kings, huh?
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Yar.
Y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
No thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option?
Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Man, I swear, if they close off any more roads.
Oh yeah, we need to shop.
Good to see you again. Much appreciated.
Hooray. Damn, elixirs cost a lot.
Please come again.
Let's go see what her papa has to say.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough.
Damn. It sucks.
You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Sorry, Sid. You ain't never gonna meet your boy again. It's rough. Rough, bruh. Rough. Okay, it says speak to Sid in the garage.
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Oh, you got a quest too, bro? I take side quests.
What you got there?
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Ooh.
Mod it.
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Of course. Pretty sure I got some scrap metal.
You got me what I need.
Oh, yeah.
Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think.
Sweet.
Got yourself a new toy. I can crank up the fun for you, but I'm going to need parts from this area.
Ooh, better energy blade?
Huh.
Let me check this gear out. I got a javelin right now, but... Damn, son, that's nice. Not more MP. Let's see what quests are. Better energy blade.
Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's out. With a bit of tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something. You round up enough parts, y'all come straight back here. Things the way they are, you can't have too much firepower. Those robot-loving fools couldn't touch my brand of remodeling. Best part of all this? Imagining a weapon doing a number on the Empire.
Give the rusted bit to Sin. Guess I'm gonna have to find out where that is. So we're up here in Hammerhead. Kitty Legacy. Let's see the map. Let's see where some quests are. We got some quests up here up at the Prairie Outpost. Got a camp over here. I wanna see if we can get down. Let's go down by the fishy. I see some more quests down here as well. So we're gonna go down to the fish and see what's up. Just gonna fast travel down there and make life easy. Fuck, it's night time. Oh. Quest down here, right? Yeah, quest. Let's go see what's up. Is that like quests? See what's up?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Big delay. Speak to Dino. Fuck's that up. Can I come up here and see if he's up here? Because I'm sure I'm not going to be able to catch those fish, like, anytime real soon.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Okay. Interesting book.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills.
So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Oh, yeah. Just like last time, with the big fucking bird with wings on its head.
You know where to go, don't you? I'll be waiting.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
It's all good, because we're going to rest until morning.
Perhaps
oh my jeebus. 10,000 gil a night? I'd rather quick cut the video, which we might end up doing. Go see what this costs, and it's not cheap. We gotta quick cut this shit. How much could this trailer really cost? We stand. Days elapsed. Oh, is it days elapsed per thing? Okay, that's possible. Oh yeah, level up time. Maybe. Nope, no level up. We all level 9. Oh, photography leveled up though. Check out some of these pictures. Yeah, let's save this picture of Sid. You always know how to catch the bad angle, don't you? Let's go catch that fish now. Feed that hungry cat. It's been like 2 days.
Time.
Ah, dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
All right, this one's perfect.
Yeah.
Oh. You did good.
Teeny tiny compared to that first one on that other video, but it's whatevs. We're gonna go give it to that fish. Stop fishing for now. We're gonna go give this to that poor old kitty cat. Get on with our quests.
Celery ain't gonna earn itself.
Take a shot from here. Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
I can't recall having a better view.
You can find better in all.
That's cool, the picture spots. Here you go, kitty cat.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Fine, I'll go consult her. Only like cooked fish.
Do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Oh, you motherfucker.
This is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me here.
Let's go see if the cat likes it. Hopefully.
You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart. Mikey.
Hey, 600 XP, nice! go see what that side quest is. Aspiring artist. We'll go here first. Better mark it. I dig the background music here, though. It's nice and chill. Go, bros, on the road. Yeah, we'll listen to battle music the whole way there. Why not? Because we don't get to hear that shit anymore, because there's no ATB. Looks like I can still hop out though, so that's cool. I love scavenging things. Alright boys, let's get back to the car. Crazy shit, just hop out of the car and yep. We're just gonna loot some stuff and come back and battle music! Yeah! I wonder how many like copyrights this is gonna pull. Over here. I'm gonna say no, we're gonna be running for it. So let's get back to the car. That is crazy. Very nice drive while looking at the map. What? Tweaking with me, bruh. Tweaking with me. A fight on, more fight music, nice. Looks like lots of abandoned houses around here.
Just
Still a bit of a walk from here.
It's all good, Brass. It's all good. Hopefully no big fucking bird shows up this time.
This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh shit. Fuck your couch! Yeah, fuck you, bitch!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
What'd you think, he set us up for us? Oh, there's some stuff right there. I bet that's it. No.
Thanks.
Fuck, am I gonna find this amethyst?
Then he's on the top. Plow right through him. I'll circle around.
Alright, bros, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah! So many!
Everything cool? No problem there. Bronto's barely hanging on.
Let me get him a potion then.
Thanks for that.
Hey, no mind.
Okay!
Okay, so when's it coming? Got a high elixir, we'll give that Pronto.
Yep.
Like, cause I'm not seeing it around here. Did I read this quest wrong? More mingling in mind.
Bit lightly. MTs.
Here comes the next wave. Not here, where the fuck is this amethyst?
Next one.
I'm confused what's going on now, because I'm trying to get an amethyst, but I'm not getting any amethysts. Is this an amethyst? Nope, potato still. Just keep carting them in, though.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
So that one right there? There it is. Oh, God. Oh, I've been being dumb this whole time. Let's get the motherfucker out of here. That's right, kitty cat. You love me.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Till next time, Ben.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Boom, and we are done with another mission. We're gonna see if this may be the end. We may come back here afterwards, but we're gonna save and we shall return. Have a good one.